Welcome back to the Visual SEO Studio tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to crawl a website. The function, crawl a site, permits you to scan a website. You just need to insert the URL of the start page. The session name is optional. The program permits you to configure more advanced crawl options. By clicking on the crawl button, we launch Visual SEO Studio Spider. Following the page links, the spider will download their content. At the right, a panel shows in real time the distribution of contents based on the status code, and the distributions of click depth and download time. The output bottom panel reports instantaneous details about downloaded resources. At the end of the scan, it will show a summary. That's all for now. Thank you for watching.